Hey everyone, it's me, the Otaku Fango here. Today, or tonight technically, we are going to react to a Myriad Celestia trailer presently beneath a shared sky of stars, Honkai Star Rail. So supposedly this is going to be about Firefly, and maybe her past or something, I don't know. It looks like she's wearing an Ava suit, so I'm like, what the fuck is that about? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe on this video, try and hit 11k subs next, I guess, or more, who knows? And costs you nothing, takes you 5 seconds, please do that! Anyway, I'm very curious what this is all gonna be about. I'm assuming it's gonna be about her past, but I can't really say exactly what it'll be. And apparently we're getting another video, an animated short of some sort, but first we're getting the Myriad Celestia trailer, so let's see what that's all about. What do you got for us, Honkaiverse? Ooh, it's so pretty! Fireflies! And destruction! Oh.
Command, this is AR-26710. Please respond. I don't think they'll respond. What should we do? We're the only—
Oh, so we have, like, more! These are like— Oh, that's so cool.
Survivors around. No matter what, we have to get in touch with the others.
Oh! Oh, no!
If that's the case—
Oh, no, I see where this is going.
It'll be faster this way, right?
Hey, you!
There's our girl!
I understand. Article 4 of Glamoth's military regulations. Leaving the cockpit is strict—
This girl's so cute! I love her little glasses! I don't know who she reminds me of. Something about her design just screams— I've seen this, like, kind of design before, you know what I mean? But, oh, look at our girl! These suits are interesting.
Clearly prohibited. This way, we'll be discovered very quickly.
That voice is also really familiar. Who the fuck is that?
And though we'll be punished, that can't be helped.
It's so cute.
How many times is this for you now?
Who the fuck does she remind me of? This character design, this— I don't know, what the— Who?
How many times is this for you now? Leaving the cockpit like this.
Ass! Oh yes! Oh my god! Uh-oh.
Article 2 of Glamoth's military regulations. Remain on guard. Article 4. Leaving the cockpit is strictly prohibited. Do you have it?
This design is insane.
Death wish?
A Firefly Type 5 personal escort model. Very nice.
Ah! Okay, sorry. I don't know why I freaked out about that.
You're the odd one out now.
You can't—
That's
connect—
That's cool to know that, but boys, men, I hope that he's a little boy, but like, that tells me that actually men could also do this. So like, where's our sexy man?
And either.
In a suit.
Why
thing,
don't you
mech.
Join us?
No thanks. I'll just pretend I didn't see anything.
What's this? I picked it up on the battlefield. It seems to be a civilian device. Even though it's no longer working. And the lens is scratched. If you look through the lens, it feels like looking at a whole different world.
Lens? No wonder you wear those weird goggles.
I have other reasons, too.
They're glasses. Oh, whatever your name is, dude.
Everyone looked the same. How would we tell each other apart? Your hair is very unique.
Aww.
Thank you. I've been growing it out.
Aww. That's cute.
The length is also proof of your experience. But sometimes it gets in my eyes.
Aww.
I'm not sure if I should put it up.
Aw, she's so cute.
Your turn. Are you really not going to say anything?
Comms are back up. Article 8. Surviving knights should immediately return to their units.
Oh. Oh, that's where the headband came from! Oh my god!
Looks nice. It really suits you.
Aww.
I hope we can see stars on the next battlefield.
Bye, whoever you
are.
Will
we see each other again? Probably not. What if the war ends? then we should be able to find each other.
Who are you?
What should I say? I wish us all a triumphant return.
Who? That's it? Who was that? Who is that? Is that like... I don't know, part of me is like, is that her mother? Like, I don't know, does the description have anything? Article 1 of Glamoth's Military Regulations. Knights should be feel honored to be born. English voice. Oh, here we go. Wait. Oh, so all of them are voiced by the same dude, but... And Yako, that's why I recognize it! I was like, why does this sound familiar? So, Annalisa Fisher. Okay. Oh! Okay, so this is Fireflies. This is... I can't remember which one. So all of them were voiced by girls, even the little boy, but... that's why I recognize one of the voices, because it's Ann Yatko. I was like, why does this sound so familiar? So, that's interesting. Okay, so this is their, like, code names or whatever the fuck? That's interesting. So, okay. But who are you? I wonder if the numbers have to do anything. Like, I wonder if there's some, like, secret thing in the numbers or something? But that's interesting. But who... Are you, like, her mother? That wouldn't make sense.
What should I say? I wish us all a triumphant return.
Maybe not. I don't know. That's interesting. That's so interesting. Also, this was so cute. This is so cute! She's so cute! I love her so much! But, so, the longer they stay out of the suit, this, like, corruption starts, like, affecting them. That's why they don't, usually, assumingly. But, that's really cute. This is a cute little thing. It's also interesting. So I'm looking at like the suit designs that are all relatively the same. There's a little bit of a difference if like you have the male, I guess, or you are a dude or something, but these like Ava suits and everything, this is so cool. This is all those little things. So where are these characters? I hope they're like not dead. They might be dead, unfortunately, but this was really cute. This is really cute. Like, oh my goodness, so good heart.
Looks nice.
And, I don't know what, there's something about this character, there's like a character in my mind that like looks almost exactly like this, but I can't remember who the fuck it is. It's from like some anime, like that looks, who the fuck looks like you? It's gonna drive me insane, but man, this is really interesting, and now we know where she got, so, this banner, that she decided to put like as her, I have many questions. I definitely have many questions about this, but it was very entertaining and very beautiful and everything. Look at our girl. I can't wait to pull for her in 8-7 days now. I don't know what it is, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that. What did you think? What are your theories about all the numbers and like who the fuck this is? I'm like, is that like her mother? But like that wouldn't make sense because she didn't want to reveal what she looked like to them, which is weird. I'm like, what's that about? So I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.